Headwind. Doesn't seem to matter. Still doing minimal work. Still easier than walking.
Just need you to want to have me to belong to.
That is day one, dusted. Found myself a nice spot to camp around about the 10 or 12 K mark. I think I might spend a couple of nights here. This place is pretty nice. Get everything I need.
I've just been in the woodshed, picked up some pizza.
They did a Yui. So they didn't get me to play the picture. Oh. The things that happen to a man when he puts himself out there. Blessed. Got my kayak floating down the middle of the river. Somebody just stopped and gave me warm pizza. Lukewarm. You grab a lukewarm. It's not hot. So I don't know how far the woolshed is. But it doesn't matter. Faith in humanity just got a little boost. It is morning. It's probably about 6. I'm just waking up. Hey, this is where I sleep. This is how I roll. Woo! Big day yesterday, ladies and gentlemen. 30Ks, 25. Steering broke on me, which is a pain in the ass. Having to use a paddle to steer. That's no fun. Last day, spent 4 nights on the river, quite nice. One day ahead of me, about 25Ks of pedaling, back to Renmark. See what happens time-wise, whether I'll go home today or tomorrow. Anyway, I'm gonna hit the road and I'll catch you later. Yeah.